With Memorial coach Bobby Allison after a victory over Hydro Eakley in the Tournament of Champions quarterfinals. And coach, just your overall thoughts on the game, your 81-46 victory.
Oh, I thought it was great. I told the kids, man, sometimes, you know, I don't think they realize how good they're playing in moments. You know, I think Hydro Eakley's a well-coached team. They did some things tonight that we hadn't seen. They had their post bring it up on Braden Hubbard to relieve pressure. And we adjusted to that, but our kids were a little bit lethargic, even though we were up 17. And I was telling them, guys, I've never been up 17 at the halftime of a TOC game. I mean, I think 10's maybe the most ever. And I was like, we're making great assists. If we get our feet out of mud on defense and we just kind of be a little more active and a little more talkative, I think things we can really control the third quarter, which we did. I like the amount of assists we had was amazing. We shot a high field goal percentage. Seth being 9 of 10 is amazing, and Ty 8 of 13. That's a high clip, but that's also because they got great assists from everybody else. I mean, they assisted to each other as well as Braden Hubbard and Killian Spillman made amazing passes. And Ronnie Dixon off the bench was great. And this was the first arena big game for Jareth Ingram and Dominic Turner. And they got the cobwebs out of them, I think. And I think they'll be relaxed and ready to go tomorrow. But Monte's defense on Gore was impressive. We made him work hard for those 16 points. And, you know, Braden and Killian were aggressive on the boards. It was, we played good team basketball to get to make it happen. You know, it wasn't just – we didn't out-athlete them, even though we had the better athletes. I think we played real good team ball to get to that 81. And once we played team defense – we really made a run there.